Hey everyone, Blake Brandon here at VMware, and thanks so much for watching the video. You know, today I'm excited to get to talk to you about some key pricing and packaging changes to our Workspace ONE offering that are going to align to some of the new demands that we see in the market and help you grow your business. Now, many of you today are used to selling our mobile device management, enterprise mobility management, which is emerging into unified endpoint management with AirWatch, as we've added on technologies like Windows management to our traditional mobile device management offering, or our other virtual desktop client delivery technology, Horizon. And you can continue to sell those as you're doing today. But we introduced a new offering to an emerging market that we see last year called Workspace ONE. Now, this new emerging market that is starting to show up, and all the analysts are starting to call it a unified workspace market, combines key technologies from not only our virtual client delivery and enterprise mobility market, but other new technologies that are helping customers create what they call a digital workspace. Now, what is a digital workspace? Well, think about it for a second. Today, organizations no longer see mobile, desktop, and virtual client computing environments as separate initiatives and silos in their organization. They look across their organization and they see that they have people. And those people need access to different applications across a plethora of different devices. And they want a unified solution that delivers any app to any user and device that meets all of their organization needs and business requirements. And today, when you look at the overall landscape of end-user computing and how companies are delivering those different solutions, it's full of a lot of point solutions and products. Different tools to do just virtual desktop, different tools that just do mobility, just Windows management and desktop management, and cloud access and application management. And what Workspace ONE enables you to do as an organization is to go across all of these different point solutions and to come to the customer with a unified platform for you to go back into maybe where you previously had done Windows management, and you want to take advantage of the Windows 10 initiative in their organization and transform the way they're managing those devices with a unified digital workspace story, which will scale across all different types of users and devices in the organization. That will help grow your footprint across the organization to scale everywhere from personally owned devices, corporate owned devices, desktops, virtual desktops, mobile devices, smart things, wearables, and emerging enterprise IoT devices so that you can grow your profit and margin in each of these accounts. So that's Workspace ONE, and that's the digital workspace opportunity. I said we were going to have some key product pricing and packaging changes this year. So there's two that I really want to highlight and talk about that are changing with the Workspace ONE bundles, and there's a couple other changes to the pricing and packaging that are happening as well, but I'm going to ask that you refer to some of the email information that we're sharing about that, as well as contact, of course, your channel account manager or your partner manager for more details on that information. So first, the Workspace ONE packages for this year. We've consolidated all of these great technologies into three simple offerings that you can talk to a customer about to align to the exact needs that they have across the organization. Workspace ONE comes in a standard, advanced, and enterprise offering. Standard is targeted to organizations that need secure access to different applications and management of the devices that are accessing those applications. More advanced organizations might be looking for advanced, the ability to provide even more capabilities into detailed levels of management, advanced levels of management and security capabilities. And to Workspace ONE Advanced, we also add our secure mobile application and productivity suite to make it easy for organizations that have high security requirements or BYO initiatives to give access to critical corporate services on, for example, BYO devices. And then Workspace ONE Enterprise enables you to take virtual client and virtual app delivery technology so that you can deploy Windows applications as a service out to any of those different devices, for example, like an iPad tablet. All of this comes together to enable you to go to a customer across a broad range of different point solutions and technologies that they're using and give them a unified platform that they can leverage to provide, again, that digital workspace experience. Now, in addition to the product offerings, we've also made it easier to buy and more flexible to align to how our customers need to purchase this technology. So first off, all of these offerings, we made it easy where you have a very aggressive price point that you can go in and see the opportunity to get a quick sell into an account. You then can go and align that to purchase different combinations of services based on how that customer needs to deploy that solution. So a customer could, for example, across the organization, have some users using Workspace ONE Standard, other users using Workspace ONE Enterprise. And we make it easier for you to determine, based on the use case, do I want to buy it per device, per user? Do I want to buy it per subscription model or a perpetual model? Do I want AirWatch to host it for me? Do I want to pull that in-house and host it myself in my own data center? So this flexibility is really great to help align to the exact needs of an organization. This is how you should think about making a quote, right? First, have that conversation with the customer and talk about, are they a good fit for that specific set of users in the organization to be a standard, an advanced, or an enterprise package? Then, how do they want to buy it? Is it a line of business device initiative and it makes more sense to purchase on a per device license model? Or is it a user centric initiative and I want to buy it on a user basis? Let the customer decide that. Then, do you want us to host it? How do you want to deploy it? Do you want it to be a from our cloud, managed hosted, where we control the environment in a managed scenario? Or did they want to host it themselves on premise, right? How do they then want to license it? Do you want to license it subscription, or do you want to buy it perpetual? And then, of course, aligning it to the specific services, support, and even education offerings that you may be providing to align towards the key initiatives that they're doing. So Workspace ONE, it's great updated packaging. It's easy and more flexible for you to buy. And you know, why is it great for you as an EUC partner? Well, first off, it's top of mind to so many organizations today. It's a hot topic that is driving digital transformation in accounts. Digital workspace is a word that so many CIOs are using in the accounts to talk about the next generation of end user computing in their environments. So it's a big hot opportunity for you to jump on board and be the first to sell that to your customers. The second, because it's a strategic solution, it's actually a more profitable and bigger revenue solution for you. So you're going to be able to drive more margins off of selling a digital workspace solution as opposed to a traditional point solution like VDI or MDM as a standalone, right? Many of these initiatives are actually going to drive and allow you to drag services, hardware, and other things into it so it can further grow your opportunity. And then, of course, we've got a full team ready to support you. So feel free to contact, again, your channel account manager, your partner business manager that are ready to go to have these conversations with you about how to profile an account to be ready for a digital workspace and to register the opportunity. So that's it. That's the new pricing packaging and the new Workspace ONE offering. Three quick things that I want everyone to do as a quick call to action. First, log into the Partner Central portal and get access to the latest digital workspace, Workspace ONE, content and information to educate yourself on the offering and the capabilities of this new emerging market called digital workspace. Then, of course, get aligned with your channel account manager, your partner business manager on how to do account planning, how to profile these deals, and then register your first deal. Go ahead and register all your Workspace ONE opportunities and take advantage of a 20% reward that we're offering. And that's it. I want to thank everyone for your time, and I want you to know that we're here to support you, and we look forward to you selling Workspace ONE in 2017. Thanks, everyone.